Hi, my name is Kate. I'm from the Blenheim store. Beautiful Blenheim, sunny day here today. Just thought we'd go through some of the practicalities of buying these little solar units that we've got here. So I've got the PEL 701S, which is the baby brother to our big S500. Not many people know that these are actually transported to us, not connected. So we need to be able to connect the batteries when you take them home. So I'm just going to run through some really practical steps of putting that together so that when you get it home, it actually works. On the back here, you've got two little wee screws, so you're going to need to undo those just with a wee Phillips screwdriver. Okay, that pops off nice and easy, and you're going to get a little wee battery in the back here. You'll see on the positive, it's got a little wee white connector on it. So what you want to do is you want to unclip that and connect your red battery, which makes the whole thing live. You're just going to pop that back in to its box, slot this back into its wee slot, screw these back on. And then on the front here, you've got your little wee turn it on, and there she's on. So really nice little system. You've got your positive and your negative connections in there. Make sure that you've got an earth stake in your on your fence and connect that up. That's a great little solar unit, particularly useful in the equine market. And the other really practical thing is that if even just a wee bit of your solar is covered with dirt or bird poo or something like that, just with a soft cloth or something like that, just make sure that this is clear. The other really practical thing is don't take the battery out when you're finished with it. If you're storing them, stick them in a window, because they're actually designed to keep ticking. So they're much better kept in a window, in the sun, in the kitchen, rather than stuck up in a back shed somewhere that they're gonna just run that battery dry. Exactly the same principle with the S150 or the S500. That's a pretty simple story. It's really just about unclicking the back. So that there, instead of a screw, we're gonna make it easier for you. Lift it up. Obviously you've got the same connection story there, so clip it back on. And the wee trick with this is that in actual fact, it's easier if you have everything in the right place, and it'll actually find itself and then just click that back down. Very simple to use. They'll fit on the back of a Waratah or a Y post. Really simple story, great little units, work like a charm. Cheers.